Hello everyone, hello, welcome to a 3M challenge. I'm your host, the Great Meter Pastor, and today we are going to be summoning. One of you guys commented a few weeks ago, or almost about a month ago, I should summon this character from Creepypastas. He is like Smile Dog. We all know about Smile Dog. Do not summon him, and do not this and that. This one is just about the same as Smile Dog. When there's a Smile Dog, there is a Smile Cat. So we are going to do a reaction video at 3 a.m. And the reaction video is actually going to be all about Smile Cat. So we are going to be summoning Smile Cat with my cat, Bella. She's going to be in the room with me. So, I got to say this. Bella, 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 Bella. Meow, eat. Okay, Bella. Yes, yawn. Be the cutie bear that you are. Okay, so, Bella. Bella, come back. Come back, Bella. Okay, well, she can hear me. Bella, if we hear Smile Cat, are you going to hiss at her? Or him. I don't know if it's a boy or girl of Smile Cat. I'm just gonna say it's a girl. Are you gonna hiss? Okay, that means yes while she's eating her food. It's a yes. Anyways, quick shout out to my subscriber who wanted me to do this. Please go follow the YouTube channel, link in the description below, the comments at the end of the video. Let's do this thing and let's do this. Let's do this. Let's watch the reaction video, and we will be watching the reaction video with the lights off. So, before we start, I'm going to say this. When you do a reaction video at 3 a.m., the highest chance for them to come will be the light is off. Yes. Light off. And the video is only for just 2 minutes, so enough talking. Let's watch that video, 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Let's do it. Okay, everyone. Now, before I turn off the light, I'm going to show you what I'm going to be having to drink with me. I am going to be having my Canada Dry ginger ale. Oh, and if anyone lives in Canada and has asthma, stay indoors no matter what, because wildfires, and just stay inside. How about it? Anyways, I found another cat, Samantha Delta Baker. She's going to be in the 3M challenge as well. You want to say hi? You want to say hi to some subscribers? Hey! And she's gonna have to need a bath. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. If you put her in the shower, just don't put her in. Don't put a kitten or a cat in there by themselves. Go in there with them and just have them stay while you stand still, or just hold them while you're doing it. Yeah, I'm talking about you in the shower. Jeez, party poopa. So yeah, I'm going to be having my soda. Anyways, light off. Okay, here we go. Oh, and before we start, tell me in the comments below if you hear or see Smile Cat after the video, and if you see any glitching while this video starts. It will show you guys that this is 100%, 1,000,000,000% haunted. And subscribe if you're new. Ugh, this thing looks creepy. Let's play.
Cat, much like Smile Dog, is an internet image that is terrifying to most people. The one outstanding difference between Smilecat and Smiledog is the fact that we know who created Smilecat, when it was actually created, where the story actually came from. Today we're going to be doing a little bit of a deep dive into the backstory of Smilecat, where it came from, who created it, and of course the million-dollar question, is this image actually haunted? Smilecat is a reoccurring species in a series of 3D internet animations created by The Lights Are Off. Smilecat is considered a hostile species, with some abilities being super speed, extendable limbs and neck, dream manifesting, the ability to enter and exit paintings, which makes it a creature that's very hard to keep your eyes on. Some crimes circulated around Smilecat are stalking, assault, murder, and of course cannibalism. It's listed under the animalistic cryptids, which is something that a lot of people don't know about. Smilecats are normally seen wandering around foggy parking lots, although they have been shown to show up in victims' bedrooms, also being seen inside paintings and art galleries, and of course, you guessed it, people's dreams. They're usually in groups of at least two, though they are for the most part extremely hostile. A few cats are shown to be a little bit more passive and empathetic towards people. They often imitate a low cat purring sound, and classical music can be heard coming from them in a few instances. One short shows that a large Smilecat will actually eat one of the smaller Smilecats for absolutely unknown reason. Smilecats are white quadrupeds with no fur, with light gray smudges around their bodies. They also lack tails and their legs are extremely stumpy. They also have zero paws. They have long, thick necks and bulbous heads with cat ears. Their bulging eyes are black, with pinprick white pupils. Instead of a normal cat nose, they have nostrils, and their insanely terrifying black scratch grin, pictured all across their face. They not only have the ability to make their legs longer, but also their neck, which for the most part makes it extremely easy for them to chase prey, being that you could be across the street and they can get you from exactly where they are, with really no stress on their body whatsoever. Their smiles may look normal, but behind those smiles is a massive row of shark teeth. All of these cats come in different varieties of sizes, some big, some small. As I said before, some of the bigger ones have even gone to attack the smaller ones, for seemingly no reason. So all in all, Smilecat is a pretty terrifying cryptid. Obviously, Smilecat is a creepypasta, if you would even call it that, and it is not real. But if it were, this would be something that would be extremely dangerous. Everyone wants to talk about Smilecat, right? Smilecat is this, Smilecat is that. This thing is like an actual, you know, thing, obviously, that has the ability to stretch its limbs to attack its prey from anywhere. Sounds pretty OP to me. But that is gonna do it for me today, guys. Hopefully you did go and enjoy today's video. And if you did, don't forget to smack a like on it. That'd be greatly appreciated. Comment down below what other videos you guys wanna see. If you guys want me to cover some more creepypastas, comment them down below right now. If you made it this far into the video, comment Smile Owl, and I'll be sure to drop a video on that. But with all of that being said, my name is Chris, and of course, I will catch you guys in the next one.
Okay, that was creepy in every way. That was terrifying. But literally, if Smilecat exists, all creepypastas exist, because my first summoning of a 3M challenge was doing Jeff the Killer, then Slenderman, then the rest creepypastas I know of, and Smilecat. And know it or not, they did show up at my house. And I did do a summoning in the dream world to summon Slenderman and Jeff the Killer. They did show up in my dream, in the dream world. And Smilecat did show up too. I had nightmares of him. And yeah. So they exist. This one exists too. So what the hell is that? I heard a meow. Fuck. And it's not Bella. Bella's eating her food in the middle of the night. She always likes doing that with a head. Hang on, give me a second.
Oh my god, is that Smilecat? Oh my god.
Is that Smilecat? Right there with the hell. With the hell. Jeez, Bella. Giant hiss with the hell, Bella. Oh, that's my cat's hiss. Wait a minute. Where the fuck did Smilecat go? Jeez, Bella, one more hiss, are you crazy? Jeez, I'm turning on the light. Oh my god, did anyone just hear my cat Bella? Bella, sweetie, I love you. I love you, Bella. I love you.
Oh, okay, fine. I'll see you in the car. Okay, so that was my cat Bella Baker's hiss. That was the loudest hiss I've ever heard in my life. Guys, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please like, comment, hit that subscribe button. I will see you all in the next one. Have an amazing day. I'm going to take a cold shower and I'm going to go to bed because I'm starting to yawn a lot. So many yawns. Till then, catch you on the next one. Have a good day and please go follow my subscriber who wanted me to summon Smilecat. The link in the description below, the comments at the end of the video. And as always, bye bye. Peace. Kill the lights and shut the DJ down. This place about to fill it, taking over. No one's getting out. This place about to blow.